What the heck just happened?
How's it going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another video on Black Myth Wukong. Oh, that's a boss. I mean, not a boss. It's an enemy. Hope you guys are excited. Let's get back to it. Okay, so back to what I was going to say. We ended up beating the Spider Queen lady. And then we were getting chased. And then one of the Spider Queen's, kids basically helped us out. So, trying to figure out who and why. So, there's that. Are they all spider people? Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe. It'll help me out a lot. Appreciate it. Who brought malice to this land of peace? Oh, hold on. Let me bring out my monkeys. Dang. Stop for the love of everything that is. Oh, my boy. Try it again. Damn. No. This man said, end me now. I got you, brother.
Alone in this absolute dark. Come.
All right. So this dude, he didn't even want to be there. He was just. Damn. What the heck? Oh, my finger's going numb. What's over here for me? Ah, there's something here. Tablet of the Three Supremes. Curios. Hello? Nope, nothing. Wait. Ooh. There's a lot of chests here. Bro, there's so much stuff here. Dang.
For sure. What the?
Please don't be. You are. I saw you. There you go. Bye bye. Okay, buddy. You look like you're gonna be strong.
What the heck just happened?
Dog, I died like in 2 seconds. What happened?
Oh. Okay. Oh, you headbutt me. Come on. Let's go out. That's it. Yes, let's go. Okay, cool.
Ew.
Okay, whatever. Beat it. Next is some other dude, a Daoist or something. Hold on. Okay. So, you could say that dude's stuck in a cocoon somewhere. There he is.
Suggesting one should be here any moment now. My brother told me of it.
You just hit him to fight? Make sure I didn't miss nothing. There it is. I can't even get up.
By my brother's words, I will first test your word.
Oh no. Yeah. Oh, what? Brother, you're losing arms. Oh. Here you go. Bye bye. Come on. Oh.
Hold your smirk, you audacious monkey!
Whoa, whoa, bro. You're talking crap.
When I reach my full mastery.
What'd I get? Nothing. Whole bunch of nothing. Don't treat me right. They don't treat me right. Come on, bro. Of course, dog. Come on, just beat this dude super fast. Oh, it's a snake for a tongue. Bam! Giddy monkeys! Oh yeah! Finisher. Let's go. Alright. Bodhisattva's left hand. Nice, nice. Okay. Damn. All right. What's next? Hold on.
Blast this talisman. Those old rascals. On your feet already, are you? Best keep clear of this mess. It's for your own good.
What?
Go find the pig before it's too late.
Let me help you out. Got him. All right. We weren't even looking for that. We were just trying to find the whatchamacallit. This looks like a boss. Potentially. Yep. Oh, it's the Venom guy.
Suck for nothing but your sake. I'd appreciate a thank you. But you gave me torn arms. Now, in compensation, I'll claim yours. My head.
Get out of here, bro. Daoist dude is.
Just picking up all the warm bruises of that many legs.
You are pretty fast. And smack. Alright. Oh, almost. There it is. Let's go. Why are you behind him? Now,
there's never ascension from those sacks. Worthless limbs be gone.
What, round two?
That old Daoist fooled me. My challenge was a delusion. Forget it. Face me in a fair fight. You shall learn to best that corruption.
Oh, what?
Slash! And split!
Brother, I already beat you.
Nothing with that, my blade! The blood of blood!
There it is. Come on. Bam. Smack. All right, brother. That's it. That's it. Okay. Cool.
Find the needle on Purple Cloud Mountain.
Purple Cloud Mountain. Wait, can I, if I touch this, does it go?
It does.
Yo, what the heck? We can go in there. Okay, that's pretty cool. Hey, look at us. There's secrets everywhere. All right, this might be the end of this episode, though. There's a lot of fights, a lot of places to get to, a lot of different talismans we opened up. And apparently, there's another one in the Courts of Illumination, but we have yet to reach that spot. So, with that being said, we are currently in the Purple Mountains. Purple Cloud Mountain. And there's gonna be a lot of things to do here. Oh, I can't even go to the back. What the heck? Hello? Oh, what is that? Is this a fungi woman?
All I can do is weep here.
No.
Hoping that a kind passerby might find your remains.
Hello?
Young master. I am but a widow. Here to mourn my late husband.
Okay.
We lived in peace and but out of nowhere, wickedly occupied our village. I was the lone survivor. I intended to retrieve, but the Gwai's leader, this has discouraged all my attempts with his death sting.
Dang.
Young master.
Yes?
Venomous Yaoquais have infested the forest ahead. Remember to carry enough herbs with you. Young master. Venomous Yaoquais.
Cool. Grab this. Alright, here we go. I was trying to save it, but... There it is. Haha, safe spot. For sure. Alright guys, hope you guys all enjoyed. And as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. AlphaRique is out. Peace.